Ocho and the Padre Salazar to learn more about the miracles of Peter Square in Old Town. Sites to enterprise.
About to start for the Hummingbird Codex unveiling. I want your security team in place. It's your night to shine.
Up in here. I bring down rings, the heavy and curse the head. No more talk. Put them in the dirt instead. You keep walking, unless you're trying to end up red. If I end up dead, I end up dead. Did you just soft type nigga? Fake up dog type nigga. Push like a soft fight nigga. Dog is the dog, blood thick in the water. We done been through the mud and we quicker the slaughter. The bigger the water, the more guns you want out. When the finish, everybody come out. When the body burn out, send in the sun out. I'ma keep the gun out. Nigga run in his mouth, I'ma blow his gun out. Listen, your ass is about to be missing. But it's hard to digest the sound of the hole in your chest.
Y'all gon' make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me act a fool. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me lose my cool. Up in here, up in here.
One, two,
meet me outside.
I don't like that.
7.9 KNU UK.
A Grammy Award.
All right, team, tonight's a big night, so nobody fuck it up. Johnson, is the codex ready for its entrance?
Roger that. It's in position, and the display case hover tech is green.
Good. I love this tech.
Thank you for coming here this
evening. I'm gonna check in with the boss. Antonio's speech should be wrapping up.
You could join us for this very special celebration.
Now, Bravo team, how's it hanging?
Fine.
A very dear place in my heart.
I saw that. Just kidding. Relax.
The National Museum in Mexico City. And of course, thanks to each and every one of you, your donations tonight will benefit the international effort to end illegal traffic of stolen antiquities.
Mr. Marshall, how's your evening, sir?
Fine, fine. But I don't see our guest of honor. Where's my Hummingbird Codex?
They'll be escorting it in any moment.
That's what I like to hear. Have you met Myra Starr? She's on the Marshall Board of Directors.
How do you do, ma'am?
Quite well. So, you're Atticus's new hotshot.
That's what it says on my ID badge.
Oh, talented and confident.
Reminds me of a younger me. Now, what say we celebrate? Go get yourself a drink.
Yes, sir.
Who do we have?
Donate what you want, dear. We'll have the account write it off. What do you think you're doing? You don't drink on duty.
I'm following orders. Atticus told me to celebrate.
Of course he did. You want a word of advice? Watch your step around Atticus. He only sees results.
No problem. That's what I give him.
Uh-huh.
Hey, what happened to not drinking on duty?
I'm not on duty.
This gala's not as exclusive as I would have liked.
Hey, Nina. I can't talk. I'm working security.
That's why I'm calling. Los Panteros are about to try to take the Codex back.
What? Are you sure?
Yes, I'm driving getaway. I'd have called sooner, but I wasn't alone.
Fuck. When?
Nina, get off your phone. We're going in.
Shit.
What the hell are Los Panteros doing here?
I've got it under control.
You glad you had that drink now?
Maybe. Increase the guard on the Codex.
Where is my head of security?
Right here, Mr. Marshall.
Get this up. It's an embarrassment to the company.
Yes, sir.
Secure the Codex. I'll get Atticus out of here.
Hey, I'm in charge here. You get Atticus out of here, I'll secure the Codex.
Uh-huh. Get this asshole!
I'm taking a shortcut through the Cretaceous exhibit. Someone get eyes on the Codex.
You nuts, that place is full of Panteros.
It's faster. I can handle them.
Santo Eliso.
The idols have come to save you from yourselves.
Make no mistake, we will take the Codex.
We will kill you all.
We will bring the gift of anarchy to Santo Eliso.
We are the idols.
Fear us.
Idols too. Thanks for the heads up, Kev. What happened to the roommate code? Oh.
What fine monument to greed you built. The oppressors drink and laugh, while the enslaved clean up their table scraps. Your so-called society society is a failed experiment. It's time to put it to an end. Time to wash it away. Time to make some noise. Get ready for a whole new world with no pharaohs, no gods, no idols, but us.
Anyone got eyes on it?
The idols are in the codex room. I'm trying to...
Please remain calm. Follow the light signs.
For the collective!
That was just a moment. Get the fuck away from there! I've got the codex.
I've secured Atticus.
I'll get the codex to the safe room. How the fuck do I move it?
Your martial ID triggers the sensor. It'll move on its own as long as you stay close.
Got it.
Access granted. Emergency transport initiated. Resuming safety protocol.
Codex, approaching the safe room. I need backup. This thing is getting fucked. Is still up there. Fucking hover tech. Somebody report. I got separated from the codex. Anyone have eyes on it?
Negative. I got nothing. It's just chaos here.
Damn it. The door's blocked. Need something to bust through that gate. Gunpowder. Replica. Damn it. Room's a dead end. cool, can it? Dynamite. Ah, shit, it's fake. Busted RPG? No fixing that. A rocket! Need something to fire it with. I have an idea. Shit, that worked! I'm in a crossfire.
Okay, I've rounded up half the board. We're moving into the... What the...
Is that Sergio?
Let's go, motherfucker! Yes!
Quinn? Quinn!
To money.
Keep an eye out for her.
Down with kings and masters!
Is that a fucking minigun? That is a fucking minigun.
Someone help me.
Miss Star, hang on, I'll cover you.
Okay.
Better find cover. I'll hold them up. I don't care how ancient this shit is. It won't hide you from me. I'm a beast. You can come out, Miss Star. It's safe.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You are really good at this.
It's not my first time shooting up a place with a minigun, ma'am. It's just the first time people are happy I did it.
How the fuck did this happen?
Shit. What's going on, sir?
You.
Sir, I know I made a little mess protecting the museum, but we have to look at the big picture. The threat's been neutralized, Miss Star is safe, and as you can see, the Codex is secure.
A mess? Yes, there is a goddamn mess.
I don't understand.
Well, you were wasting time with her. The idol stole the Codex and replaced it with a fake.
Sir, I wasn't wasting time, I was saving...
Do you think I give a shit if Myra Star lives or dies?
Atticus.
You are replaceable. You are replaceable. That was not.
Sir, I can lead a team to retrieve the Codex.
The hell you can. You're fired.
What?
You're done. If I see you on Marshall property again, I'll have you shot. We'll make this right, Antonio. I promise.
Thank you. I am sorry.
Hey, I just got word that the Idols are planning on attacking the museum.
Hey, it's Kim. I made you breakfast if you want some. That's cool if you don't. Nina wasn't hungry either. I'm sorry about last night. I didn't hear about the museum until it was too late to warn you. The Collective don't tell me shit. You should come to the Idols party with Eli and I later. Open bar? No? Okay, I'm gonna go. Just know that Eli and I are worried about you guys. Later.
Well, looks like we both got fucked over.
Yeah.
No work today?
I'm leaving Sergio's group text on red.
Fair.
Los Panteros have been going downhill since he started leading. He used to be about family. Now it's all about him. Plus, he's 0-2 this week. That just makes him pissy.
I want to eat my feelings. Oh, come the fuck on. God damn it. Stupid refurbished appliances. Figures.
Welcome back to the Cutting Room, the premier auction experience for knife connoisseurs of all ages. Our first stop, Lung Piercer, a contemporary update on the classic Shiv, the Lung Piercer. Looks like we got a shopper in Santa Aliso that knows their stabbing implements. Let's bring out the next item. It's been a hell of a day here on the Cutting Room, but I've been saving the best for last. The Judas 3000. If Brutus had had one of these bad boys, he wouldn't have needed the Senate to help stab Caesar.
How many knives did you end up buying?
Not enough.
Hey, Sergio just texted us.
He has to be pretty pissed.
Yeah, says he's planning on attacking the Idol's party.
Man, I'd hate to be the Idol's right now. Everyone at that party's probably gonna get killed.
Sucks to be Kevin Eli.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
We gotta go!
Yo, get over it, man. Don't worry about it.
They're totally pissed at me.
They'll get over it. Give them time. You mind if I get a drink?
You do you, man.
Can I have a white wine spritzer?
Eli, are you okay?
I don't think so.
Get in and drive fast.
Where's the party?
Resort, you gotta move.
Try to get a hold of Eli. I'm gonna call Kev. Come on. Now, you?
Yo,
fuck, I got voicemail.
Silent, so leave a message after I drop the meeting.
Kev, call me.
I'm gonna call Sergio. Maybe I can put a stop to this.
He'll never listen.
It's worth a try.
Well, look who decided to get back to me.
Sergio, you gotta call this off. My friends are in there.
I'm the friend you should be worried about.
You are taking Los Panteros to war just because you think Marshall and the Idols embarrassed you.
You're saying some shit you're gonna regret, Nina.
Call it off, or I quit.
You ain't gonna quit.
Try me. Calling. Kev's calling.
Put it on speaker.
Kev, you all right?
I'm fine, but Eli...
You fucking shot me!
You're doing great, Eli. Stay cool. Where are you guys?
Eli's behind the bar. I'm keeping him covered.
Nina and I are on our way. Keep Eli alive.
Got it.
Please don't hang up.
Eli, listen to me. Nina and I are gonna kill every motherfucker standing between us and you. And that means we're gonna need both hands, okay?
Okay.
You're gonna be fine. I promise.
Shit, the Panteros group chat is blowing up. They set up roadblocks on the bridges.
We're gonna have to go through your crew, Nina.
Los Panteros aren't my crew. Eli and Kev are all that matters. Said to Eli was, I'll be late on rent.
The last thing I said to Kevin was, you ready?
Let's get our boys back home.
Nina, she's turned on us.
No, Los Panteros turned on me.
Eli, we're here.
They're here. We're gonna get you out, but you'll have to walk.
I'll try.
Shit.
Shit? Shit what? What now?
Los Panteros should have left the party crashing to the experts. But it looks like we missed one.
Looks like you're gonna back the fuck off.
No, 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 no! They're cool, they're with me.
If they're with you, then you get to kill them.
Guess this is my last night.
You don't need a fucking cult anyway.
What she said. Let's finish what you started and get Eli out of here.
Yes, please.
Everybody, we're getting out of here. Not in one piece.
Never mind my love scene.
Kevin's going home with us tonight.
And your friends. Are obsolete.
Okay, Eli, let's go.
Man, we're in the shit now. We just pissed off the idols and those Panteros.
Yeah, big time.
So let's not stick around until they come back.
Agreed, let's move. And this time, I'm driving.
Acceleration.
Now, what about the gas mileage?
Fuck the gas mileage!
I've had enough for one day. Keep driving. I'm gonna teach these fuckers a lesson. Well, I got an RPG and some shit to work out. Let's see how that goes with it.
It was a group effort.
Audiobook, it always calms him down. Hey, I could use some positivity right now. Turn it up.
You have the power that the world wants you to know.
Nothing.
These guys won't freaking die.
See, your own pride of your job, of your happiness, of your life. You don't make $15 now. Selling hours of your life away for $15 a piece. So what do I say to the person who wants to get paid what they deserve?
That's
right.
Be your own boss.
Life. 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 Life.
want to learn from your mistakes instead of getting punished for someone else? What are you gonna do?
GG.
These Panteros are not letting up!
Your friends deserve better! You deserve better! You are more than a cog in that corporate.
Gotta reload!
You are not defined by your stupid debt or your useless degree!
If your life is stuck in neutral, there's only one person to blame.
Nina?
Not now.
Damn! Nice job!
That's hard.
Never doubt me.
I think
you guys are somewhere safe.
We did.
Why aren't we at the hospital?
Because you don't have insurance.
I don't really care.
You would if you saw what they charged to fix a flesh wound.
Kev, where's the...
Hall closet,
yo,
top shelf.
Okay, this is gonna suck, buddy.
Oh, fuck!
You're doing great.
You're being very brave.
Fuck you.
Hey, keep talking to Kev like that and you won't get a star on the star chart.
Ow! Oh, what are we gonna do?
Finish sewing you up.
Yeah, and then what? The Idols and Panteros aren't exactly our number one fans right now.
Isn't that obvious? We're starting a criminal